All right, so here I have a number in the cell A1 and I want to calculate the square root for this number. So for this, I'll use the sqrt function and refer to the cell A1 where I have the number, and then enter the closing parenthesis, and in the end I'll hit enter. So this is the easiest way to calculate square root for a number in Excel.